Connections Manager. Quantower makes it easier to connect with multiple data providers synchronously within one application. You may combine connections to various brokers, data feeds, or crypto exchanges in several clicks, so let's find out how to use a Quantower Connections Manager. When you launch Quantower, you need to provide trading data to use it in your panels. To do this, you need to open a Connections Manager from the Control Center toolbar. This screen consists of the connections list and connection parameters form. You can search by typing the connection name in the search field. Let's connect to Binance in info mode. Once connected, you will see the status info and a disconnect button that terminates the current connection. Take a look at the left side. You may have noticed that there is a recent connections group that appeared with a Binance in it. This group holds the last 5 vendors that you've connected recently. Another useful feature is a favorite connection. Each vendor has a star icon once you hover it over. Click this icon to make it appear on a Control Center toolbar, allowing quicker access and status monitoring when you close the Connections Manager. Some vendors support multiple accounts operations. You may notice a plus icon when hovering over them. By clicking this icon, you duplicate the current connection and now can use several accounts with it simultaneously. You may also delete clones using the context menu on them. Worth mentioning that some vendors have additional connection parameters situated in the right side footer. For example, we disabled the user trades history loading for Binance by default in order to reduce the data traffic consumption, but you can enable it by your need. Thanks for your attention, and have a good and profitable trading.